com like 31 May 2143.
While not commenting directly on the Brian Clark case, Attorney General Julian Matthews has renewed his pledge to push for a clone Bill of Rights. But Reality Secretary Perry Epp says he's still not convinced clones are real people. No reaction yet from President Clark.
This has been a Comlink FTL news feed.